بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Hello students, this is SST class, class 3. আজকে তোমাদের প্র্যাকটিসের উপর একটু ডিসকাস করছি. The chapter is our festival. Number 1 is answer the following question in brief. What is Pongal? Pongal. Pongal is the festival of the South India which is celebrated for 3 days wherein people thanks their ancestors in the rains and sunshine. Number 2, write the difference between Dashera and the Dashera and Diwali. It is the festival Dashera. It is the festival of flowers. It is a festival of light, Diwali. It is the celebrated in the remembrance of the Ram's return to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. It is the celebrated to mark the victory of good of evil. Fill in the blanks. 2A is 26 January. 2A is 2B is 15 August. 3 is Punjab. 4 is Assam and 5 is Tamil Nadu. 3A1 is 15 August, 3A2 is 2nd October, 3A3 is 25th December. Match the following. Is 1 is C, 2 is D, 3 is A and 4 is B. Next chapter, the our occupations. Answer the following question in brief. What is the occupation work done by people in order on their living occupation? Number 2, what does cattle farming consist of? Cattle farming consists of rearing cattle like goats, sheep, cows, buffaloes and what are the petroleum gives us? Petroleum gives us petrol, diesel, gas and kerosene oil. Fill in the blanks. 2A is farming, 2 is second, 3 is poultry, 4 is castrol, 5 is iman and 6 mining. 3A and match the following. 3A 1, 1 is D, 2 is C, 3 is A, R is B, 4 is B and 5 is E. Choose the correct answer. 1 is D farming, 2A jute, 3A hen, 4A hen and 5A rubber. And next chapter is transport and communication. Answer the following question in brief. Number 1, name of the different means of transport. Land transport, that is car, bus, train, etc. Water transport, boats, ships, etc. And air transport is aeroplane, helicopter, etc. How do we choose the particular means of transport? We choose a particular means of transport depending upon how far or near of the place in and the time taken. How we the communicated with a large number of people at the same time. We can communicate with a large number of people at the same time throughout mass communication. And number 4, what is communication? Sending and receiving message is known as communication. Fill in the blanks. 1 is means of transport, number 2 is metro, number 3 is postal and number 4 is courier. Name of the two means of transport which can be used for railways, going to different place with the cities, railways and roadways, going to other countries, waterways and airways. Means the communication to be used in the case to call and the ambulance, cell phone and telephone, to write on the train in the foreign country, mail and fax, to know the latest news and events, radio, television, newspaper, magazine, to send an urgent message, that is SMS. True false. 6 is true false. 6-1 is false, 6-2 is true and 6-3 is false. And the master copy of practices is given the next classes. This class is ended. Thank you.